So I came across this video and I was like, what the hell?
Ignore my spot, it's actually a burn, but
still pretty.
I understand that some people have BBLs and also some people just generally just look like that, which I get.